What's up? If you have a lowrider bike and it has a kickstand, then it's not a lowrider. Check this out. Pretty badass, huh? And with my switch.